All things considered, what offers in Mexico doesn't vital work consummately in Canada. Indeed, the constrained run, how restricted, we don't have the foggiest idea. Passat GT is pointed decisively at the US of A with around 20 refreshes, generally corrective, that upgrade the Passat's liveliness all around. What's more, it looks a great deal like the idea we saw in 2016, as well. The upgrades positively do their part. The Passat GT does in fact look sportier. That is because of a blend of R-line parts, like the front guard, and one-of-a-kind touches, similar to the red accents that review the Golf GTI. There's additionally a honeycomb grille, a dark rooftop, 19-inch tornado wheels, and a dark back decklid spoiler. The general impact is decent, and it looks a ton like an extensive vehicle rendition of the magnificent GTI. Unadulterated white, reflex silver, platinum gray, and deep black are the outside shading alternatives. Dissimilar to the GTI, which gets additional power and also execution suspension and a discretionary constrained slip differential, the GT manages with a game suspension, the points of interest of which are not clear at the season of this written work. Regardless of whether the overhauled suspension just enhances the position or has a genuine driving advantage is obscure. The VR6, in any case, is unaltered yet at the same time sound, making 280 strength and 258 pound-feet of torque. It's moved down by VW's great 6-speed DSG, with the oar shifters you'd anticipate. Inside, there's a 6.3-inch infotainment framework that backings CarPlay and Android Auto, Bluetooth, and standard SiriusXM with a 3-month trial. Past that, within is set off with piano dark trim and carbon fiber look emphasizes, with GT identification ledges. Two-tone leatherette will be the material on the seats, yet the wheel is wrapped in genuine calfskin.